Land of our birth, we pledge to thee our love and toil through years to be, when we are grown and take our place as men and women with our race. Father in heaven, who lovest all, oh, help thy children when they call, that they may build from age to age an undefiled heritage.
Conserving what is best, the values of our way of life, the beauties of our country. The countryside has shaped our character as a nation. Something deeper in us, an innate sense of belonging, of sharing life in a world that we have not fully understood. Our common cause. The world needs Britain, and Britain needs us to make that happen.
Land of our birth, our faith, our pride, for whose dear sake our fathers died. Motherland, we pledge to thee head, heart, and hand in years to be.
Set in this stormy northern sea, queen of these restless fields of tide, England, what shall they say of thee, before whose feet the world divides?
Thank you. not the time for being faint-hearted. The fight is on, and in the words of Henry before Agincourt, he which hath no stomach to this fight, let him depart.
Uphold the social laws that turn against both age and youth, and you uphold the sickening lies that turn our eyes from living truth. So you uphold the scheming forms of market forces governing law. So you uphold the lust for gold, the greed dividing both rich and poor.